New this morning, several roads remain flooded across our area. The Butte County Sheriff's Office posted these photos of River Road closed due to flooding between Chico River Road and West Sacramento Avenue. Other flooded roads include Cox Lane, Middle and Lower Honcutt Roads, and Stimson Road, just to name a few. For the full list of road closures in Butte County, go to actionnewsnow.com, click on News, and then News Links.